Non-Cabinet Minister Ajit P. Pereira was questioned by journalists today about the presidential candidate of the UNP.
We are hoping to officially announce the presidential candidate before the public at a massive rally in Galphase that would attract hundreds and thousands of people. That will happen in a few weeks. The first party which announces the presidential candidate won't win, will he? Otherwise, Mahinda Rajapaksa would have won the previous election. Then the parliamentary group and the working committee will hold a vote and defeat him politically. The problem in our party is that we have too many talented people. What we have to do now is to select the best one among them. I believe that Sajith Premadasa is the most suitable in that sense. However, he will contest this time. We are the UNP. Sajith Premadasa is the UNP. We have clearly stated that Sajith Premadasa should be the presidential candidate of our party. If this does not come into light within a week, we will implement our contingency plans.
Meanwhile, Minister Patli Champika Ranamaka has stated that a decision on the presidential candidate and a broad alliance will be made before the end of this month.
Last Saturday, we came to an agreement on the alliance's constitution. Before the end of this month, we will agree on the alliance and the candidates as well. All the parties have responsibilities. The UNP, us, and all the others have to speak to our parties, ratify the decision, and then by the end of the month, present our decision on both the alliance and the candidate. Both the candidate and the alliance will be announced together with the agreement of Minister Premadasa as well. The policy, the program, and who will run the country must be agreed upon. After that, it is not too important as to whether Mr. Premadasa or anyone else is the candidate.